is my mom. This is my dad. This is me.
Fantastic. And what colours did you use?
Green and red.
How come you did mum and dad and you different colours?
Because we needed hot colours and cold colours.
Great. And what kind of patterns did you do on your kudos?
Brown.
Mm-hmm. What kind of lines have you used? Are they curvy lines?
Curvy and straight.
Great. And how did you make this kudu art? What did we have to do?
We had to stick it on there and put the kudus on there and cut them out.
Right. How did you draw your kudus?
We had to paint them.
Fantastic, you've done an amazing job. Is there anything else you'd like to say about your kudu art? That's all finished. Thank you, Robert.